I've been waiting for the new Honda Civic to come in ever since these things came out, just so I could say, in 5 years, all the dust that builds up in this beautiful little honeycomb is going to look awful and be such a pain in the ass to get out.